Hi, and welcome back to MyExcelOnline.com. Today we are going to show you how to outline text in Microsoft PowerPoint. So by the end of this video, you should be able to take some text like we have right here and be able to outline it in a different color in Microsoft PowerPoint.
Also, we will have some additional training options for you at the end of this video, so stick around for that.
So here I am in Microsoft PowerPoint, and I have a blank presentation. And if I go up to Insert and go over here to Text Box, I'm going to have a mouse that changes to this icon. So then I'm just going to click on the screen and type My Excel Online. And once I've done that, I can click in here again until I can see this mouse cursor blinking. And then if I click with my left mouse button and drag to the left, I can highlight all of my text. So the first thing I want to do is go up to Home, and I want to pick a thicker font so that I can see the difference in color between the outline and the font itself. So if I just scroll down here, I can pick, this is the first sort of block type font, so I'm just going to pick this one. And then I'm going to make the size a lot bigger, let's say about 72. And then I'm just going to select the text box and just drag it so it's a little bit more centered in my presentation. If you are liking this video, please give us a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel and hit the bell button to get notified when we release our weekly videos. Next, I'm going to click in the text box again until I see this blinking cursor, click down with my left mouse button and drag to the left. And I can see that shape format has come up here on the ribbon. So if I click that, I'm going to change a couple of things here. First, I'm going to go down to text outline and select this green color right here over on the right. And then I'm going to go back to text outline and go to weight. And I'm going to pick a thicker weight, probably about 3 points. And I can now see if I click off my text box that my font has been highlighted in that green. I can also click on here, highlight my text again, go up to shape format, and go to text fill. If I hover my mouse over no fill, I can see that I can get an option where there is no fill, but just the outline on the outside of the text. Or I can change to a different color as the text color itself. So we go over this a little bit more out on our blog, and I'm going to include a link to that blog entry in the description below on YouTube if you would like to go there and learn more. If you have any questions or comments, please leave them for us and we'll get back to you. Thanks for watching. And see you again next time. If you want to learn more about Microsoft Excel and Office, join our Academy online course and access more than 1,000 video training tutorials so that you can advance your level and get the promotions, pay raises, or new jobs. The link to join our Academy online course is in the description.
If you like this video, subscribe to our YouTube channel. And if you're really serious about advancing your Microsoft Excel skills so you can stand out from the crowd and get the jobs, promotions and pay rises that you deserve, then click up here and join our Academy online course today.